I'm receiving you, Guardian. The Vanguard saw value in our investigation. We are tasked with the recovery of any information or relics pertaining to the darkness.
Welcome back to the Glycon, Guardians.
I expected you to be gone after the armistice.
This ship is Cabal. I have a duty to its crew while Kallus remains free.
What have you found in our absence?
Hidden records in Glycon's mainframe. From your lost Guardian. They're decrypting as we speak. Transmitting the first decrypted message.
He's been drinking more and more of that royal slop. I see him pawing at the ear for hours, laughing. Eyes glazed over. There's another alignment tomorrow. Maybe I can slip the hangar and get lost before anyone notices. I know the Guardians might want to hear what I've seen.
Anything about a crown?
Amstad detailed an ornate procession that brought a hive crown from Leviathan to Glycon. It allowed the darkness to invade the Scorn's thoughts.
Not the darkness. The entity.
The two are entwined. Does the difference matter?
That there is a difference makes our understanding of the darkness a facade. Entity?
Idols. Sustained by fixation until there is nothing left to reap.
idle. It seems Kallus has fled. Amsat states, Emperor Kallus has left us, his shadow broods. The legionaries spread rumors saying, he merged with darkness, he is dead, he fights to save us. Words dipped in false confidence. The Emperor is gone, none know where. May we abide his return.
No, it is a trick. He is hiding here or elsewhere. He did not simply vanish.
But paradise is a prison you cannot leave.
Another decrypted entry.
We hit Acheron's wall and sank. Straight down to the deep. Fly is in a bad way after the dive, all twisted. I'm all twisted. Whole crew rattling around in my skull like they're thinking for me. Scorn. What they used to be, what they are now. Dive must have opened the cells. Someone's gotta clip their horns, especially the big one. Or we're dead.
Thank you.